Ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor to present this year's Apogee Award to Mr. Tony Stark.